Hi, I'm Dr. Jim.
And I'm Dr. Janine.
Today we're going to be talking about some things about lumbrokinase, nattokinase, serpeptidase, kind of why the differences and so on, and why we use what we use.
Yeah, we actually, on our product, on a natto advantage, we use a combination of the nattokinase with the serpeptidase, and of course, rootin to strengthen the vessels.
Over a long period of time of using these compounds separately, we found that if we put together a formulation that we wanted for cardiovascular health, wanted the nattokinase because it's well-researched. If you look up, go to PubMed, type in, you know, nattokinase, comma, cardiovascular, there's like 70-something different papers published just on that. And so it's got a lot of research on cardiovascular health. But we also wanted something that had some anti-inflammatory response. That's where the serpeptidase came in. It does have a little bit more of an anti-inflammatory than just natto by itself. And, of course, the rootin itself.
But, of course, they're both proteolytic enzymes.
Right.
And so when it comes to proteolytic enzymes, how do they work? Well, they work by eating up the fibrin and actually preventing clots. And that's what you want. The best stroke prevention that we have found is our product Natto Advantage. And so it is really good for stroke prevention. Now, a lot of people always ask, what about lumbrokinase? Well, we used lumbrokinase for years. We've never used it instead of natto.
No.
We sometimes used it if someone, for some reason, has an allergy to natto. And you can find people. That comes from fermented soybeans. So some people do not want to take natto because it comes from a soybean. Because of that, we would use something like lumbrokinase. One of the biggest reasons we don't use the lumbrokinase more is the cost for good lumbrokinase. There's not that many products on the market for lumbrokinase. And if you look, there's a few really, really, really cheap ones and you know it's not lumbrokinase because when you look at raw materials, you can't get it for that. If you look at your really good lumbrokinase, the cost is higher. So you're actually going to get a higher cost than you do with nattokinase. They are a little bit different. If you already have a clot and you're wanting it to get broke up faster, the research says that lumbrokinase can break a clot faster. But preventing a clot, research says nattokinase is better.
Yeah, and so, you know, and like I say, if we have a person walk in with a DVT or deep vein thrombosis or clot in the leg, probably the first go-to might be the lumbrokinase because it is definitely known to be a little bit more proteolytic or dissolving that clot. At the same time, it's expensive. You know, when you start looking at it, comparing the nattokinase to the, we've always used the Baluki, which is a very expensive, but very good lumbrokinase. And if you use it, it's pricey. When you start looking at raw materials and you think about, okay, this is something I probably need to be on for a long period of time. Do you get a good lumbrokinase? It's going to be expensive.
It is. It's going to cost a lot more in the long run.
A lot more. For the long haul, we decided that nattokinase was probably the better choice. And it's worked out for us. We've done that. We've had it in our formulation for, 15 years or more?
Probably even been closer to 20.
Closer to 20, okay.
It's been a long time.
Give or take.
And more and more research has come out since then. And when it comes to cardiovascular health and even in lowering blood pressure and just heart health in general, there is a lot more studies on nattokinase, lumbrokinase.
Yeah, and we've used the nattokinase in a lot of the cardiovascular work that we've done where people had like blocked carotids, et cetera, et cetera.
We've had many, many people over the years that have before and after carotids, and their doctors can't believe it because they say that it can't be reversed. So I hear all the time that people's doctors say it cannot be reversed, but we have seen it in multiple occasions, not just on one or two instances. So we know if you do have cardiovascular health and you want to make sure you keep that plaque down and even help with the plaque that you do have, I think Natto Advantage is a really good product for you to take.
Yeah, and it's like anything else, you know, we use the NSK natto. It's just sort of like the Baluki and the lumbrokinase. You want to use the good ones. If you're going to use these products, if I'm going to put my health in that product's hands, so to speak, I want to use the good stuff. And the NSK, definitely one that's been researched to the nth
degree. And a lot of times, when you actually have a product that is patented, it has to be the exactly same every time.
Exactly.
So it has to follow the patent. It has to be the exact material. It has to come from the same place. It has to be exactly the same. So we know we can get the same results over and over again because we know the product stays consistent. So we have had very good results with that product because it has stayed very consistent and you want something that you can trust. When you find any product out there that is just way cheaper than everything else, then usually you're getting what you pay.
I'd say all the time. What's
paid for. Exactly. Yeah, because there is many people come to us over the years with products and I'm like, well, you know what? You can't buy the raw material for that. I don't know what it is. I don't know what's in that bottle, but I know that it costs more to buy the raw material than what that product's sold for. So that's what you kind of think of sometimes. Yes. I mean, do you always have to go with the most expensive? Not necessarily. The most expensive, you just want to go with a trusted brand with an ingredient that you know is what it says it is.
Yeah, it's just like our NSK Natto that we use in our product. NSK has been researched. The Japanese company that makes it has done tremendous amount of research on that product, and they guarantee that it's a consistent product. That's one of the biggies.
And we could have a cheaper ingredient and have a little bit cheaper price product, but we want results. So result is what we look for. We've gotten really good results. Mm-hmm. And when you're talking about reversing plaque, you're not talking about doing it in a month. We're talking about years. We've had people come in that had almost complete blockage of the carotids, and a year later, they may have slightly less. 2 years later, they may be 25% less. It might take 4 to 6 years. Yeah. I mean, it might take a while to completely dissolve that plaque because it's not an instant. So it is not a short-term product.
No.
It is more of a long-term prevention, which we stress prevention all the time.
Doing all the research on it, it's the one that we chose to take for ourselves, if that tells you anything. So if we chose that ourselves because we knew that was the best raw material that we could possibly get. If I'm going to take something, I want to make sure it's good. So, yeah, it's up to you to how you want to go down that path. But we think that the Natto is extraordinarily good. Mm-hmm. The raw material we use, very
good. Our Natto Advantage, we usually use 2 twice a day on an empty stomach. Yeah. We will actually increase it in some people, especially if they're not on a blood thinner. If someone's on a blood thinner, we do not recommend going to the extreme doses.
No.
You can go as many as 4 twice a day. But again, not if you're on a blood thinner or even taking an aspirin every day. I would not go to the high doses. So you got to be careful because it can thin the blood. You want to know what you're taking and you want to do the right dosage.
Back to that old conundrum of which one to take. Well, you know, we looked at all the data, looked at all the research, looked at things like, you know, the Natto can actually increase our own TPA, plasma transmittin. And so it can actually help us make something that our body makes that helps to dissolve a clot. Okay, because that's what it does. It does
or not let it form in the first place.
Or
that's
not
what you really want.
Right.
You really want things to kind of keep prevent and not really wait until you have a problem.
Yeah. If you like this, be sure to hit that like button and be sure and sign up as a subscriber. And we really like those comments too. So hopefully this helps you make that right decision. If you have any other questions, be sure to give us a call. Glad to help any way we possibly can. Thank you for joining us here, Doctors Nutrition.